Silicosis is a lung disease caused by the inhalation of silica dust, a mineral found in various forms of rock, sand, and clay. It's most commonly encountered in workplaces where materials containing silica are cut, drilled, or ground, leading to the release of fine particles into the air. This video covers the medical definition and provides a brief overview of this topic. So if you're ready, let's get into it. There are three types of silicosis: chronic, accelerated, and acute. Chronic silicosis, the most common form, develops over a period of 10 to 30 years of low to moderate exposure. Accelerated silicosis occurs with higher exposures over a short period of 5 to 10 years, and acute silicosis can develop within a few weeks or up to 5 years following very high exposures. The disease process begins when silica particles are inhaled and reach the alveoli, the tiny air sacs in the lungs where oxygen is exchanged for carbon dioxide in the blood. The body's immune system recognizes these particles as foreign objects and launches an attack. This immune response causes inflammation and the formation of nodules or scar tissue in the lungs. As silicosis progresses, the lung tissue becomes stiff and scarred, a condition known as pulmonary fibrosis. This scarring impairs the lung's ability to function properly, leading to symptoms such as shortness of breath, coughing, chest pain, and fatigue. Over time, the reduced lung function can become disabling and may lead to complications like respiratory failure, heart enlargement, and other lung diseases. There is no cure for silicosis, and the damage to the lungs is irreversible. Treatment focuses on managing symptoms and preventing complications. This may include the use of medications to open airways to fight infections, oxygen therapy, or even lung transplantation in severe cases. People with silicosis are also advised to avoid further exposure to silica and other lung irritants, such as tobacco smoke. Prevention is key in battling silicosis. This includes measures such as using water sprays or ventilation systems to reduce airborne dust, wearing protective respiratory equipment, and adhering to workplace safety standards and regulations. Regular health screenings and monitoring for workers exposed to silica are also important for early detection and intervention. Silicosis has a significant impact not only on the health of individuals, but also on public health and the economy. It can lead to reduced quality of life, loss of work, and significant healthcare costs. Moreover, it raises concerns about workplace safety and the need for stringent regulatory measures to protect workers in industry like construction, mining, and manufacturing, where silica exposure is a risk. To summarize, silicosis is a preventable but irreversible lung disease caused by the inhalation of silica dust. It poses a significant health risk in various industries, underscoring the importance of preventative measures and workplace safety regulations to protect those at risk. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.